I should scan for that signal now. See if I can locate the source.
Hammerhead.
I saw other people doing it.
What?
Seen those Tenard clones?
How goes it, Hammerhead?
Might look peaceful, but they hide all kinds of dangers.
Use your insights later on.
Stash this away for later. There's the entrance to the tunnel Porg mentioned. I need to find his missing expedition and clear a path back east. Tunnel's blocked. And no sign of the missing expedition. I need to find him. Should be able to blow up that fire gleam. Explosion. Someone's still alive in here.
In here. So you're real. Thought I was dreaming.
What happened to you?
A terror in the dark. The world shuddered.
A machine?
Never got a look. The caravan. We all ran. Everything collapsed. Crawled here. Couldn't escape. Did anyone make it out? And find the first caravan?
Yes. Someone did.
Good. At least I'm not alone.
Rest easy now. Sounds like something big attacked the missing expedition. I better press on. Porgrif's missing expedition. I'll make this quick. They were attacked by some kind of terror. I don't think it was these burrowers. Maybe my focus can help here. Try my focus. My focus might see something. Should be able to clear that rubble with my bullcaster. Sounds like it's coming from further in.
Better get out of here quick. It looks like it lets out ahead.
Must have attacked the Osirim as they were passing through. won't be troubling anyone anymore. The Lothar must have entered the canyon on the eastern side. I better take a look. Those carts must be the supplies the second crew was supposed to bring over. Borgif said his lockbox was supposed to be among them. Borgif's lockbox. I should take it back to him. I'm gonna fill up like him. That wall looks like it came down when the Rockbreaker attacked. It must have trapped the Osirim in the canyon. It must have gone into the western tunnel. Let me get to the other side. I should be able to blow the thinning those blaze barrels with fire. Should do the trick. The way out. The tunnel should be clear now. I'll let Borgif know. I didn't see a Carja among the dead. Maybe Jelana's friend made it through.
Let's see. So, if we add all the days lost to being stuck in Camp Nowhere, and throw in some hazard pay, because no doubt the crew... You're back! How's that tunnel looking?
I found the rest of your crew. One of them was still alive. For a while, anyway. Turns out a rock breaker attacked them as they were making their way through.
Poor Saz. Many roads lead to Adelva's End, but that's got to be one of the worst.
Well, I took care of the rock breaker. The way's clear now.
Ha ha! I knew you could do it! And, you didn't happen to find my lockbox now, did you?
Here you go.
Spark in the dark! Is there nothing you can't do? Here, your fee as promised. Now that the threat's gone, I'll have the tunnel shored up and cleared out. Then I can send for another crew, get this expedition going proper-like. Ha! Onwards to the Delve!
If I have to eat more stew one more time...
An active console. There's something jammed in it. An access key.
It's raining hell over here, Sergeant!
No shit, Corporal. The egghead over at Voltops needs our security key to get the mobile cover prototype out of here. Get to the console and get it out of here! We have a second enemy contact incoming! Another Hornet! Someone call in that goddamn airstrike!
Sounds like I need three of these keys to get to the mobile cover system. There's coordinates for another console on file. I should check it out. I'll shake it out as I go. Nothing on land. Maybe I'll find something underwater. I've gathered as well I can. I can refill my pack with these later.
Aren't you supposed to be on guard duty? You could at least stand like a soldier.
Air like blood. You must be the champion. Please. Your actions are known across the lowlands, Easton. You baited our marshals and our chief. I, for one, am grateful. So I'll tell you what. What I see, what I know, I will show you. That way, you won't be running blind in this place. I should probably tell you. I hear you're good at fighting rebels. Our trainers could give you a tip or two on how to take them down. You should go to Thornmarsh, southwest of here. I don't think Tanalo would mind helping out Picaro's champion.
That's good to know. Maybe I'll pay him a visit.
Look well.
Tread carefully, champ. The lowlands are dangerous.